Mr. Mean hasn't a penny left. Contrary to popular opinion, Mr. Mean is actually a very rich man. Very rich indeed. The problem is, he simply hates spending his money. Every evening, just before bedtime, Mr. Mean enjoys his only moment of pleasure.
205, 205, 205.
But one morning,
I have no friends. But I have an idea. I'll invite one or two people over for lunch. I hate having to spend my precious money on food.
Meanwhile, Mr. Nosey is also out for a stroll. Help.
Why, Mr. Mean isn't home. How very strange. I'd better go and see what's going on. Oh, it's only money.
Little Miss Magic has spotted Mr. Nosey.
Oh, it's Mr. Nosey. I think he needs to be taught a lesson. Morning, Mr. Nosey.
Miss Magic, but what did you do with his money?
Oh, I just magicked it out of harm's way.
It's lunchtime and Mr. Mean's guests have arrived. Mr. Skinny, Mr. Strong, Mr. Perfect, Mr. Slow, Little Miss Magic, and oh, there he is, Mr. Nosey.
There we are. It's ready. I hope you all like spaghetti. Is that enough, Mr. Skinny?
That's fine. I'm not sure I'll manage to finish it.
How's that, Mr. Perfect?
Just perfect. I had lunch just before coming, you know.
I wonder why Mr. Lazy isn't here yet.
Yes, it is strange. He told me he was afraid of falling asleep on the way, so I lent him my steamroller.
My house! Oh, my lovely house! Oh, no. It's going to cost me an absolute fortune to rebuild it. My money! Where is my money? My money's been stolen. Help me! Stop thieves!
Poor Mr. Mean seems to have fainted. We really must do something.
That's a good thing.
So they all set about rebuilding Mr. Mean's house. Mr. Strong. Mr. Skinny. Not forgetting Mr. Slow. And Mr. Nosey. As for Little Miss Magic, she took care of the garden.
Oh, Mr. Perfect, where am I?
It's your new house, Mr. Mean.
So, Mr. Mean, don't you like it?
Yes, but it must have cost a fortune and I haven't a penny left.
But it's a present from all of us.
Oh, thank you, my friends. Thanks to you, I've understood what a marvellous thing it is to have friends. Mr. Mean, Mr. Mean! Look what I found in your cellar.
Goodness me, Mr. Nosey. You never give up, do you? Well, for once, Mr. Nosey's nosiness isn't such a bad thing after all.
Thank you so much, Mr. Nosey. Thanks to you, my friends, I have a brand new house and my money back. To show you how grateful I am, I shall give each of you a coin. One for Mr. Skinny, one for Mr. Strong, one for Mr. Perfect. Pretty cheap for a new house, wouldn't you say?
There's no doubt about it. Mr. Mean will never change.